Yeah, my girl is here, but you know what? We're gonna keep the show rolling. There are so many talented people that have come in to perform, and we want to thank them. This young lady came all the way from Long Beach to work for y'all. She is a very, 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 very talented sister. I know you're gonna love her. Please show some love right now for my girl, Yvette, the funny lady. Come on, y'all, Yvette! Come on, y'all, let's do this right quick. Come on, throw your hands up like that. Yeah, come on, I need that chair, baby. I need that chair. Come on, Cat Daddy, all right, give me a light. Yeah, turn it around, baby. Yeah, y'all give it up for my stunt, man. Come on. Uh-huh, turn it that way. Yeah. There you go. I'm zipping it, baby. I'm zipping it. I'm zipping it. Open the bag and get it. I'm just saying, open them up. Stand it up. Oh, you did a good job. Y'all show them some love. Come on now. Yeah. DJ. What's up, people? What's up? What's up, Burbank? I love it out here. I'm nice and beautiful, but I found out one thing as soon as I got here.
What?
Some of these women don't know when it's time to take their braids out. Huh? I'm going to give you like a little clue when it's time to take your braids out. I'm just saying. Say for instance, your head start itching, and you scratch your hand all the way through. I'm just saying it might be time to take your braids out. I'm just saying, if your hairline has slid all the way back and you now have a whole new hairline, somebody say it's time to take your braids out. I'm just saying, if your braids are sitting on like a small afro, kind of like chilling, chillaxing, relaxing and chilling at the same time, huh? I'm just saying it might be time
to take your braids out.
Me, I don't have that kind of time. I'll be like, look. Have my braids ready when I get to the spot. I'm just saying, my stuff is nappy all over. It's the same. It's the same right here. No, I'm just saying. When I color this, I color that. When I color that, I color this. I'm just saying.